Package secure. Returning to base.
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Black site. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew presumed dead.
What was the research?
It's supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellgast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. Wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved is a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellgast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hillary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to defect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with her work, because people wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this.
You shady motherfucker.
I'm waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Yeah, I played Dead Space, I know.
Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Roger. Reach the hull and advise what's inside.
Z-12 approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters and closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. Z-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Ooh, I can fly. Yeah, I believe that's enough for there right now.